haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Have you heard? Farrell, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit has something to do with a power outage here.
Ah, no need to work ourselves into a panic. Farrell and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimps. Our boss is a real fighter.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us are screwed if he comes here.
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just shut up and open the valve. Everyone's waiting for the power to come back on.
Ah!
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
Yes. Unauthorized biological organism detected. Executing termination protocol.
Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Thank you. Well now, a fert hasn't managed to find its way to this corner of the woods. Please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Flying Mouse, Prince of Thieves.
So how did you end up trapped in a wooden barrel?
Come on, it's called a bunker. Say, did you end up here because of an iron dog trap?
I heard you shouting help.
Rubbish, I was just joking. I wanted to lure some iron dogs over to rob them blind.
Oh, keep shouting then. I'm out.
Hey, come back! You found me out. Here's something to buy your silence. The only way to open this box is with my skeleton key. You can have this skeleton key. You won't find a priceless treasure like it anywhere else.
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Thank you.
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? We just started. How have you already lost so much power? It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Do you think we might be unlucky enough to run into him? Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape. I'm out of here.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface.
Thank you. Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you. Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you. A lot of our Ferguson brothers have been thrown into the prison lately.
Don't worry, Master Wu. I will intervene.
I am counting on you. Raiden is now more than a match for the elderly Cicero.
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Thank you for your business. Welcome to Jingle. These may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire. I stake my reputation on their quality.
The organization is sending me to Joffrey Street to rest. If you want to learn more martial arts, you can find me there, Ray.
Torch Tower is the Iron Dog's home base. I need to be extra careful.